How's the power situation?
It's okay for now, but the power lines are from the Stone Age.
Bloody third world country!
You're talking about Italy.
No, Europe in general.
I didn't know England was a third world country.
England is not in Europe, actually, Rebecca. We tolerate Europe, you know? Like a person tolerates herpes.
What happened to Caterina Sforza?
She went back to Florence and petitioned unsuccessfully for the return of her lands. Then she died of pneumonia.
That's sad.
That's life. Well, that's death, technically, but you take my point.
We gonna get any food in here?
People who don't work, don't eat. I'm kidding! You knew I was kidding, right?
Right. Smile and nod.
Someone just volunteered to get the food.
It was worth it.
How did you manage to create a copy of the Animus?
You know, Lucy sent me schematics.
I thought she couldn't get anything out of Abstergo.
She had her ways. I improvised on the rest.
Huh. Are we ever gonna visit the head assassins? I heard about this meeting place when I was younger.
Apparently it exists, though I'm not sure, because I've never been.
You'll get to see it once we have the apple.
Well, I expect amazing things. A private espresso bar, for example.
What a waste of money.
You obviously aren't an espresso drinker.
Sometimes I feel so disconnected from everything out there. Nearly a decade of my life gone, searching for those pieces of...
Think how great you'll feel when we finally stop the Templars.
I'm not sure it will ever end, Desmond. I can't do this forever.
I don't buy it. The Lucy I know brought me here and taught me how to see. She would never give up.
I guess I trained you pretty well, huh?
You did all right.
Desmond, come back. The sun's about to rise.
We have work to do.
Ezio's waiting.
Such pain as you have, I can only make better. Healing services for... That should heal quickly. quickly now. You die! Order! I hate it when you brainless contadini act up like this.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
Can you?
That senator.
Why would we give our money to Egidio? We know what he intends to do with it.
To get rid of the exemption.
No more arguing.
Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
A banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
A good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Qui. Let's do it.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plans for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him. One of my letters must have been intercepted. Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not have the cazzo to do? gentleman. I admit that drinking
and whoring. Something.
Abandoned children. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's sleeves.
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes? I am interested in pursuing them.
Let me go!
You ever look at a grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
Not safe here. We must keep moving.
You got something.
Cannot stop here. Too many guards.
Letters. I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope. I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria, at Rosa in Fiore, about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
losing all we hold dearest.
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release him? I have paid.
He is counting the money. Until it is counted, you cannot leave.
Down. Kill that senator.
Everything going well in there?
We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
The count is complete. Va bene. Kill him.
No.
Lucky you. Luigi says he gets to leave. Lead the way, boss.
I hope they let us go inside.
Now we are making good time.
Where that Bonzi already announcement makes me think of...
Now we're going the right way.
Isn't a banker the other?
Respectfully, signore. I am not sure where you are going. I am not questioning your authority. We are on track.
I hope they let us go inside. Where are we going? I know.
Isn't the banker the other way?
Now we are making good time. I am not questioning your authority.
He's going in the wrong direction.
Signor, are you all right?
Now we're going the right way.
The route you are taking is very interesting. It is so nice to explore the city.
Isn't the banker the other way?
We're on track.
I hope they let us go inside.
Soon this job will be over.
Now we're going the right
way. We are nearly there. Now we are making good time. We're on the route you are taking is very interesting. Now we are making good time.
I hope they let us go inside.
The route you are taking is very... Now we are making good time.
Now we're going the right way.
We're on track.
Isn't the banker the other way?
Now we're going the right way. I hope
we are nearly there.
Soon this job will be over.
Now we're going the right way.
Now we are making good time.
When was it that you lost your balls back there?
I hope they let us go inside.
Signor, are you all right? We're on track.
Now we're going the right way.
Soon the party will be all around us. Soon this job will be over.
Where are we going?
Soon we will be there.
Signor, we're on track. Now we are making good time.
Where are we going?
We're on track.
Now we're going the right way.
Now we are making good time.
Soon this job will be over.
We are nearly there.
Soon we will be there.
We are nearly there.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Porca puttana.
Cesare? Is he here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in. Tell Claudia that the banker is here. Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that.
You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come.
Yes, Eccellenza, I am. There is so much to do.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life make power so good. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop me.
Well, it depends whose tree it is.
You don't seem to understand, my dear. I own all the trees.
Not mine.
On the contrary, I watched you steal my guard money. I believe I've earned a free ride as repentance. In fact, I want you here all night long.
We have a long night ahead of us.
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia! And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights! Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so far. Enjoy yourself.
Hurt someone.
Hey.
spent an hour between shields with Mario. I'll come by next time.
Valenza, you come
down or I shoot!
I want to talk to you!
What is your plan?
Oh, that is impressive. Go away.
What a good deal you have now. We're off.
Get down!
Galve.
Things I have felt, seen, and tasted. I do not regret a moment of it.
A man of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
I watch.
Your coins exchange.
He has performed for the good of all. Come to pay the evil ones. Come to watch them fall.
Dio beato, not another.